Please join Miss Madison Carney in the city.